Hi there and welcome to 3D Printing Geek. My name is Tom and today I'm going to show you how you can make stupid simple cookie cutters for your Christmas cookies or whatever cookies you want to make. I wanted to make my cookie cutters fast and without using a full-blown CAD program like Fusion 360. So here's how to do it. The first thing to do is we need an image from which we want to build our cookie cutter. Go ahead and I'm looking for a center head. Go to the search results, set the color to black and white. From the search results, choose of the head simple enough to make a cookie cutter from. Save. Then I start GIMP and load the saved image. Here it is. To make the work easier, I make sure that I only have the shape using the selection tool, select everything outside and remove it. Then I take a look at the image size, millimeters. Here I see that the image is 303 millimeters wide, which is way too large for a cookie cutter. So we have to scale that down to an appropriate value, a width of 50 millimeters, and scale that down. Okay, now I duplicate the layer. I want the shell of my cookie cutter to be the width of 4 printed lines. My line width in my slicer is set to 0.45. I set a border of half that size, which is 0.9. Next, I create a new layer so that I can fill that selection with full black color. And that's the outline of our center head. To get a little bit more structure to our cookie, I select the inside of the head and create a new layer. Then I set the color to be 35% black only and fill the selection with it. Last things to do is to select the inside of the cookie cutter, which is white here, holding the shift key to do multiple selections and fill that with 85% black. And last but not least, I want the outside to be white. I merge down all visible layers and now I select the outside and remove it. Now we are done in GIMP and I'll save the image. Export center's head, center Claus. And here comes the final trick. I'm in Ultimaker Cura right now. Here I load my image, which I just created. And as you can see, Cura opens a convert image dialog. And here I can enter some values. I can say I want a height of 7 millimeters, which is a maximum distance from the base. And I want a base of 0.4 millimeters. And I want a width of 50, so we can scale that down. Here is what makes cookie cutters so easy. Darker is higher. And when I created the image, I choose the darkest color for the border of the cookie cutter. And to get the accents for the cookies, I chose lighter colors. Everything else can be left as is. Color model, linear, and click OK. Voila, here's our cookie cutter. Ready to print? Doesn't it look nice? Let's give it a try. Layer height 0.3 millimeters, line width 0.45 millimeters, 10% infill is enough, printing temperature 220 degrees Celsius. And after slicing, we see in the preview that we have exactly 4 lines to cut our cookie with. Save it to disk. Now let's create a cookie cutter, which is a little bit more complicated, but the process is the same. It's always selecting the outline, then choosing the colors for the inner structure, which you want to be imprinted in your cookie. First, I make the canvas larger to have more space around the image. That's much better. Next, I will select the outline again, and probably the image is way too big, and I think 50 millimeters from the tips of the ears is good enough. scale, resize. Now I do the same as before. I set a border in millimeters 0.9. Create a new layer and fill the border with full black. Then I duplicate the original image and choose a filter to get the color for the inner structure. Let's see how it works. Finally, I want my Baby Yoda to wear a Santa hat. So I open a Santa hat, which I downloaded previously, to put it on top of Baby Yoda's head. I move the head up and put the head on Baby Yoda's head. And then I scale the layer so that the head fits nicely onto Baby Yoda's head. Then I resize the canvas so that it includes all layers. Now I will erase the black line between the head and Baby Yoda. And finally, export our new Baby Yoda Santa hat cookie cutter. That's it. And here's how it looks like in Cura after loading the PNG file we just exported. It's good to see that we have the structure of our Yoda face and its clothes, as well as the lines in the head. And after slicing it, I export it and print it. Hi there, welcome in my kitchen. I have printed all my cookie cutters, so it's time to use them to bake some cookies. Here's a dough which I bought, but you can make your own using a recipe which you find in the internet, for example, but I wanted the easy way, and that's why I made this stupid simple cookie cutters, because I didn't want to use a full-blown CAD program to just make some cookie cutters. Now we have to roll the dough flat to be approximately 4 to 5 millimeter thick. The dough is flat enough. Let's start using our cookie cutters to make our sweet little cookies. First I start with the easy bell. Now our Baby Yoda. Brilliant. Next, I have Santa Baby Yoda. Wow. Can you see it? Absolutely. I will work my way through the dough until I have no more left, and see you back when the cookies are ready. And this is the result of the cookies I made. Here we have a little Baby Yoda with a Santa hat, and also Christmas bells and a star, and small little Yoda babies without head. Very delicious. If you like the video, please give me your thumbs up, share the video with your friends, and if you like, also subscribe to my channel to see more of that. Have a nice holiday season. See you soon. Bye.